What's up, you guys? This is your girl Nala checking in this week. This Friday night at 8 p.m., we have an interview with a 23-year-old singer from New Orleans by the name of Samaj Janelle, you guys. She started recording her first songs in 2017, a few months after having her little angel. She took a break from music to finish school and now has graduated. However, she has just released her first EP called Something to Listen To. While her fan base continues to grow, she is now working on her very first R&B album. You guys stay tuned with me and Samaj Janelle this Friday at 8 p.m. to hear more on what's going on in her year of 2020.